911, what's the nature of your emergency?
There's a guy named James Grinshaw. He has a gun to the boss's head. Send help!
James, I got two kids and need me. James, please, please, just breathe and relax. Come on.
You are worthless. No one loves you, and no one will ever miss you.
Kill him.
James, don't listen to them.
Don't listen to her. She doesn't care about you.
James, you deserve your revenge. Your boss shouldn't have fired you for not showing up a few times. Stand up to him. Show him who's boss.
James, go home and take your pills before you hear more voices.
Shut up, Angel.
James? How can I help you today? James? Have you been taking your medicine? James, you need your medicine.
Shut up!
I was only doing what HR was telling me to do.
Quit lying to me!
James.
He wants to hurt you.
James, just relax.
Why are you trying to hurt me?
James, it's because it...
James, no!
No, James. You don't have to do that, James. Come on now. Just take it easy. Try to breathe. Come on, man.
Kill him. James.
Let's go. I got two kids and need me. James.
That's it. It's time to take Ben.
Relax. Come on.
Aim for his heart. Hurry up, James. Shoot him.
Now!
Shoot him!
Shut up, James!
Pull the trigger!
Fire!
Leave me alone!
You are such a failure in life. You fail at everything you do.
Job.
You should just jump off the balcony. You have nothing to live for.
Jump off the balcony.
James, get off the balcony.
Enough.
but keep jumping.
What are you doing with her? Don't you want to be with me?
Is everything okay?
Yeah. Did you bring my medicine?
Yeah.
Thank you. And after that day, the voices were gone. My demon had left me. Thank you.